Come on, come on! I don't get it, Karen. We've tried everything. Why can't I get this stupid bottle open?
Because, Plankton, it can only be opened with love. And you have to kind of hold it at an angle and jiggle it a bit, but mostly love.
SpongeBrain? How did you get past my cousins? And my terrifying transmogrifier machines?
You mean those tickle transformers were yours? Oh, I love those things!
What? But I spent so much time building them! They should have had you screaming for mercy by now!
All right, Plankton. I think your plans have gone about as far as they can. I'll take it from here.
Yes, destroy him, my computer wife! Take him out of there!
Karen, but I'm gonna need that formula back.
Plankton, 1% evil, 99% hot gas. Maximizing taste. Targeting yellow invertebrates. Mr. Krabs?
I'll never let you go again.
Hey, you promised us all Krabby Patties when this was over.
Yeah, how you gonna pay up now?
Okay, let's not do anything rash here.
And if we catch you out in the streets, you can expect more of the same.
Okay, see you all at the family reunion. Oh, why does this always happen to me? Defeated, beaten, broken, and alone.
Aw, don't be so hard on yourself, Plankton. I'm sure your evil machinations will work out someday.
Really? You think so?
I mean, sure! And until then, you don't have to be alone. You've got 6 friends right here.
I do?
He does?
Meow, meow.
Boyo, you do remember all the thieving, kidnapping, and destroying of the Krusty Krab he just did, don't you?
Yeah, he ruined my whole day. I could have been reading.
My tail's gone frizzy from all the fighting.
And I'm still hungry, and that makes me mad. Let's squish him.
Wait! I know Plankton's been a real grump today. But if we turn our backs on a friend when he's having a bad day, what kind of friends does that make us?
Maybe you're right, SpongeBob.
Fine. I suppose I can finish my magazine tomorrow.
I spoke in haste. And for that, I apologize.
Well, I still want to stomp him! Ooh, I guess I won't this time. For you, boyo. But you better get out there and find me enough gold to fix the Krusty Krab.
So what do you say, Plankton? Wanna play with us?
I think I'd like that very much.